seismic activity!
Sir, you're not gonna believe this. The entire park has just risen out of the ground. We're gonna need an immediate airlift and armed air support. As many aircraft as you can manage, sir.
Understood, Miss Strickland. I'll do what I can.
God help you all.
Listen to me, Alcatraz. Your air transport is inbound. 6 commandeered cell helicopters. It is all we have, and we are all out of time. Be advised that failing any successful resolution of this situation, the Pentagon have authorized a STRATCOM tactical nuclear strike on the Manhattan structure, effective in 20 minutes. Whatever you plan to do, get up there and do it fast.
Scorpion Ward, on approach.
This is Scorpion 3, coming up on the plateau. Christ, look at this thing.
Incredible.
Unstable to land. Atmospherics are reading off the chart. You want out? This is as close as we get.
All right. Scorpion 3, drop him off. Alcatraz will shadow you as far as we can.
Good luck, pal. Better you than me.
Alcatraz, you're still up here. I got the suit feed up and running. I'll give you as much technical support as I can, but I'm playing catch-up myself. For now, just work your way up to the sphere, right on your shoulder. Oh, man. Look at the calving on this thing. Alcatraz, listen. All this bedrock is just hanging off the lithoship structure. It's completely unstable. Could go at any time. You gotta watch for stress fracturing. There, see what I mean?
I think he knows.
Now I see them. They're everywhere!
Alcatraz, listen to me! Barclay's expeditionary guys got into the park yesterday before they were driven back. And Cell had an evac base here as well. Look for ammo packs! You need all the firepower you can get!
Oh,
back there in the hive? Do it again. Good luck, man. No time to stay and fight, man. You gotta get back in there. Make sure you tool up before you... Oh.
Alcatraz, they're right on you! They're right on you!
Listen, Alcatraz, the spore is reactive. It's a protective system. We need to look for cyborg cables in the walls. Use the suit to wrench some of it loose.
Trip, huh? Thought I'd gone? Well, I thought so too. Remember me. But the suit, man. Hargreave was right. The suit changes all the rules. They got inside me. The Ceph, they got inside. I had to break the link to the suit or lose control for good. And you were there. In front of me. Dying in front of me. Man, I had to take the chance. Give you the chance to finish what I started. It was our only hope. Look at that. Not just New York. Not just Lingshan. See? The Ceph have been around forever, man. And they built everywhere. Everywhere. We won here today. But this thing isn't even close to over. You and me, Marine, we don't get to die just yet. We gotta go back. Back where we're needed.
Am I reaching the Force Recon Marine just recovered at Central Park? Beware of Jacob Hargreaves' nanoshell? Wait. I'm adjusting the feed. Allow me to introduce myself. Karl Ernstash, at your service. And you are?
They call me Prophet.
Control of his body. Yeah. I mean, game was fun. It still was really fun. So, I hope you enjoyed this episode. We're gonna be playing Crysis 3 soon. Soonish. For now, you know, if you liked it, consider clicking the like button, comment or subscribing to my channel. If not, hope you don't waste any time here and swing by in the near future for something more interesting. I'll see you guys next time. Bye bye!